remember when I first started coming, every time he got up, he's telling, I'm not a poet, but he memorized poetry. And then he just, such an amazing, I want to grow up to be like you, with this memory, remembering poems. Thank you so much. It's always a delight to have Dennis. Thank you. Before I introduce the next open micer, which is Janet Kwaman, thank you very much. She's the awesome creator of the cover of the book from this art piece. I would like to tell you one little thing. It's so easy for us to be judgmental when people are not like us. One of the things I noticed recently, a good friend of mine on Facebook had a brain injury as well. And she's one of those people, she's shameless. She just started telling everybody what she was going through. One of the things she told us that it really hit me, like for me, when you go into a parking lot and you see someone parked crooked, and the first thing you'll come from very colorful words, right? What the hell are you thinking? You don't park. People with brain injury, they cannot do that, gauging that, but they can do that. So when you see someone walking crooked or parking crooked and stuff, just spare a moment and have a moment of compassion. Let's not judge people who are not parking perfect like all of us. We're not even good at it anyway. But just to give you something to think about, to take with us tonight, Helen, your book is amazing. I love it. And it's going to be everywhere. I want to hear you reading this somewhere in New York and the Yukon, all the way to New Brunswick and back to BC. I really love you. I love your work, beautiful work. Silver will publish it. Did a beautiful work. Thank you. And the artist. We'd like to give one more hand of applause before Janet comes over.
Congratulations, Helen. We love you. I love you. I was honored to be just part of it in some small way. Thank you so much. Yes, I brought the first Holy Well Poets anthology. I thought, since I just submitted to the new anthology, and I've been the first one, I thought it'd be fun to read a poem out of the first book. I think I don't need my glasses, but maybe just in case. A world in your eyes. Irresistible cravings lead us to supernatural realms, call us to places of peace and beauty where precious memories are made. Transcend to lakes of blue, captivate, enchant the soul. Carry us to the sacred oasis where sand crystals from time's hourglass flow eternally free, where valleys of fire burn their beauty onto the mind's eye. Vermilion cliffs haunt our dreams, tantalize our senses. Nature appeals to the seductive as she casts her mystical spell. Follow me, rise with the trees to touch the sky glad. We can do nothing more. In sweet surrender we soar, our love on high. Take my hand, we need not travel far to our memory dreamland. All is in sight within each other's eyes. Thank you all. And happy holidays and happy new year. And God bless you, Helen, and I wish you so many great things. This is just the beginning for you, I think. You're amazing. Love you. And thank you, Lausanne, and thank you, Silver Bowl Publishing, and everybody here. You're all awesome. I love Holy Well Poets. Woo!